guys. Well, we are off and running.
Yeah, we got a little snake.
This is a Burmese python right
That's
here.
That's great. Yeah. What a lovely snake. Now, tell me about your show, Wild Kratts, while you...
Well, in Wild Kratts, we go from real life into animated versions of ourselves, which is a lot of fun, and we explore the creature powers of animals. Like, this creature power is muscles, right? Constricting muscles.
Uh-huh.
Do you want to hang on to the snake?
Sure, and, sure.
Yeah.
Okay.
You can feel it for yourself.
Oh, my goodness.
This is just
So what they do
muscles.
Is they coil around their prey, and then they squeeze it to death.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sure.
So
that's you're in the position of the prey right now.
That's great.
Now.
And let me tell you, it sounds like a great kids show.
All right. Yeah. And because we have lots of different animals.
Yeah, this is an example of one of them that we have.
Okay,
but
right.
And let me go grab another one.
A whole week of brand new
Bye,
episodes next
I won't
next
miss
week.
You. What was this name?
We have a whole. Oh, he's a Burmese python.
And what's her name?
That's an albino
okay, gotcha.
One. They're
okay,
usually
great.
Brown.
Okay.
And then this coming here, some of our new episodes that will be airing next week are on lemurs.
Okay.
Yes. This is a ring-tailed lemur.
Okay, that's great.
And he's an old guy. He's about 20 years old.
He's 20 years old.
Yeah, and he's super cool. One of their great abilities is leaping. They can leap 20 feet from tree to tree.
Okay, great. So I'm not safe.
Yeah, he can jump right on your head. Actually, I can bring him around.
Come
okay,
over to
great.
You.
Yeah.
You got to get to know him a little. Just stay
sure.
there.
Okay.
We'll let him jump right on you.
Okay, and stay
now,
very
there's
still.
There's one other creature power they have.
Yes. They have this amazing...
They have stink fights with each other.
Oh, that's good. Thank you for waiting on stink fights.
They rub glands on their tail, and then they shoot the stink at each other.
Great. That sounds awesome. What a fun
thing. So he may want to stink fight you.
Okay,
whoever's
don't
the stinkiest lemur wins.
I don't want a stink fight.
Yeah,
I can see.
Oh, there he goes. Wait,
what is this? Do these guys have names, or do you think it's weird to give animals names?
No, that guy's Mowgli.
He's Mowgli.
Mowgli
yeah.
Hi, Mowgli.
He's an old guy here.
Oh, good.
He's fine there.
Yeah.
Oh, you know what he was doing? He was scent marking your desk.
Oh, great. So
yeah,
that'll be permanent.
They have spurs on their
So
wrists.
When he leaves, you won't really be gone. Oh, my God.
Come on. Sorry.
Yeah,
come on.
Yeah, he is stink fighting right there, that twitch
he
of the tail.
He does want to stink fight you a little bit.
Now,
oh,
here
good.
We have,
oh, good idea.
Here we have another amazing leaper. This
okay.
is a gray kangaroo.
Okay.
A female gray kangaroo.
Hi there.
Yeah, and they can really travel fast just hopping.
Great.
And another amazing creature power.
They can leap 30 feet in a single bound.
Great.
And they get back on their tails and kick with the 2 feet. They have kickboxing matches.
That's
the males
so great.
Do.
I am, and they're better behaved than lemurs.
Yeah. And you know, one thing about our show, we just like to experience these creature
right.
powers. Like, imagine if you could leap like a kangaroo or stink fight like a lemur,
uh-huh.
right? Oh, there's a little hop.
That's great. Yeah. I would imagine the leaping part, I don't think anyone's like, what superpower do you want? Invisibility, flight, or stink fighting? Well, she's great. She's what a beautiful animal that
yeah,
is.
Yeah, she's really yeah. nice.
And when they're born only the size of a kidney bean.
Really?
And then they climb up to the pouch, they get in the pouch, they latch onto a nipple, and they grow in the pouch for, like, the next 18 months.
Yeah, and then when they get out of the pouch, they want to kickbox, especially the boy kangaroos. They just want to go and kickbox because when they become adults, they really get into some serious kickboxing.
Gotcha. No, but this is not a male-dominated society, the lemurs,
You're right?
You're right. Gotcha. Yeah. Females rule with lemurs.
Gotcha.
Females. Yeah.
You're cheering a species that stink fights, ladies.
Even the
it doesn't all have to be good news.
Even the lowest ranking female outranks all the males.
Yes. That's great.
And you know, this is a big week for lemurs, I must say. Our professor from college, she's in the new IMAX lemur movie that everybody should go see.
All right, that's
yeah,
great.
It's
so
really
lemurs
fantastic.
On IMAX, that's very exciting.
Yeah.
Thank you guys so much for bringing
that's
these
right.
animals, and thank you just as much for taking them away when you go. The Proud Brothers, everybody. And you guys have a new app as well, yeah?
Yeah, we have a new app coming
okay,
out
what's
next
your app?
Tomorrow.
Okay, great.
Tomorrow
what's the app called?
Wild Kratts World Adventure.
Wild Kratts World Adventure. New episode of Wild Kratts begin Monday, April 7th on PBS Kids.